Food, baby. Out of food. And I know that you're the food too. Welcome to German dessert episode of Food and Drink. We have one of my favorite things when I was a teenager. Chocolate, banana. Yeah, I haven't had this in years and I discovered it today and I was so happy. I totally forgot about it. So it's a bit of cake on the bottom, banana, a bit of cream, I think, and chocolate coating. So yeah, just amazing. And we have eggnog. I'm not an experienced eggnog drinker. This is Verpoorten. Eugene or Eugen Verpoorten came from Antwerpen in Belgium, but the company is German. It is located in Bonn nowadays. And yeah, so eggnog very popular in Germany among older people rather. But yeah, haven't tried it in a long, long time. So let's start with the banana dough. Look at this beauty here. Ooh. And I took it from Hoffmann, a bakery in Munich. They have great, great fresh stuff. Ooh, my mouth is watering. Let's go. A bit of a spongy dough. I think there might be even alcohol. Cream, banana, chocolate, very spongy here. Ooh, that's difficult to stop. Really tasty. Fresh banana, real nice, brings me right back to my childhood. I'd give the chocolate banana 78 points. I think I liked it better back in the day, but still, real nice and yeah, healthy, not really, but at least you get half of a banana. So let's check out the eggnog. Very thick. Ooh. I don't know if you put this in the fridge or not. Let's give it a shot. Ooh. Definitely fits with the banana. Not that bad, I have to say. It's, yeah, you can drink it. It wouldn't be something that I search for when I want to drink something, but it's better than expected. But still, I wouldn't take it very often. Therefore, the Verpoorten Classic in Germany gets 57 points, which is pretty low, but not bad. Like, I would eat stuff with 50 points, even 40 points. Yeah, sometimes it's not a big deal. Nothing spectacular, yeah, from time to time. And I think if you put this in the fridge for a while, it's even better. So there you go, that's my German dessert episode for today. I hope you liked it and comment, like or dislike, subscribe of course to my channel, ring the bell, see ya.